it's considered my lament. Hear my cry for help. God knows that I need help now. Hit me in the morning. I lay my request. I sure could use the rest. I'm capable that I love myself. But I'm so heavy and hard and my head's a ton. I'm trying to think, don't disturb. Please don't disturb. Punch that mirror, man, I'm disturbed.
There is the sense of unpredictability about the action we bring you today from Fat Squad Battles. I'm Martin Tyler, and he's Alan Smith.
Yeah, looking forward to it. I mean, the managers, they notoriously like to tweak their formation and their tactics, and we've seen that again here today.
Number 18, Bernardo Silva.
A bright, intelligent young man, a bright, intelligent young player, Bernardo Silva.
They'll be desperate to get tight early on, because he can dictate the tempo for his side.
Nine, Jamie Vardy.
So this is how the hosts line up today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. Bernardo Silva starts with Aaron Ramsey in the centre of the pitch. Riyad Mahrez plays up top with Jamie Vardy. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Different kind of approach from this side, I think. They will get men behind the ball. They will make it difficult for the opposition to score.
It's that old-fashioned art that's quite often ignored of defending, of just resolutely sitting in there and seeing what you can get on the break.
Thank you for attending the Emirates Stadium. Enjoy the game.
First half has begun here. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Good challenge.
This record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G unknown. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know.
Hello, once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Emirates Stadium. At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. And this is today's starting lineup for the home team. Trying to fit in three conventional attackers here. Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. One back very quickly. Marcel Sabitzer.
This might be it. A real opportunity in the opening minutes here.
Maybe caught cold there. He lacked a little composure.
Marcel Sabitzer. Forsberg. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Here's Mertens. Insigne. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. And now Bernardo Silva. Interception here. Khedira.
Shot on! He scored! Fantastic start! Blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
Goal for the visitor.
Now Mahrez.
Number 7, Sami Khedira.
Marcel Sabitzer. With Mertens. Sami Khedira. Khedira. Insigne. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
James Rodriguez.
Has taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. And in it goes.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Mertens! Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
It's Bernardo Silva. Mahrez loses possession. Bernardo Silva just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
And it's a shot now! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Bernardo Silva. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep.
Townsend!
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Khedira. João Cancelo. James Rodriguez. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. He's cut that out well, well read. Gonzalo Higuain. That's gone out for a throw-in. Marcel Sabitzer. Forsberg. Jean-Kevin Augustin. It's Rodriguez. Bit of space for him now out on the wing. James Rodriguez, he can cut it back now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Higuain, Khedira, Cuadrado, Khedira. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
And now the shot.
It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Davinson Sanchez. And now Bernardo Silva. Townsend shreds it through.
Needs to stay cool now. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Khedira. Bernardo Silva. Always risky sliding in like that, particularly in the penalty area, but he got away with it this time. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Andros Townsend. Saved his side really with that interception. Cuadrado. That's going to be a free kick.
Well, is he going to shoot? Is he going to dink one in towards his teammates?
The shot's on!
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
There's no catching Mertens and no flag.
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go...
Vincent Kompany.
Davinson Sanchez.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Higuain,
incisive pass.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Mertens.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Guiding it through. Brilliant goal!
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number 16.
Chiellini. Khedira. Mertens. Sami Khedira. Well, the referee is... At last, after all the build-up... The... Everything set for the second half. Sami Khedira. Gonzalo Higuain. Higuain.
Good vision from James Rodriguez. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Shots on here.
That shot's blocked very quickly. Sami Khedira. Rodriguez.
Khedira.
Gonzalo Higuain. Higuain. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Forsberg. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
What a moment it was, really late on to grab that equaliser, and I just think it shifts the momentum in his team's favour. If anything, the half-time whistle came too soon. They wouldn't have wanted it.
In goes the corner.
Chiellini! And they get it away.
Rodriguez, opportunity to cross it now. Neatly intercepted. Saw that coming and intercepted. Sami Khedira working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. They need to try and get the ball back now. Now Mahrez. Augustin.
Forsberg.
Oh, it's a corner by that deflection. I think the manager's decided he wants to let Sanchez
reaching for it a little bit with the header,
and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Emre Can. They might have played him in here. Walker. Forsberg. And it's been an hour of very good football here.
Lovely, incisive pass. Oh, the bar's still shaking. A try one now. Should be.
Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in. Maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in a block.
Emre Can. Marcel Sabitzer anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Riyad Mahrez couldn't keep it. And that's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that. Here's Mertens. Mertens. Insigne.
Mertens gets his cross in. Good defensive clearance there.
Townsend. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Insigne. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Higuain. Insigne. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Here's Digne. Forsberg. Well read by the defender. trying to slip it through.
So offside given, Gonzalo Higuain.
Forsberg. Riyad Mahrez. Augustin.
Townsend.
Mahrez. It's a shot now!
But just when he looks quiet and ineffective, Mahrez comes up with something like this. And now you notice him, don't you?
And we restart the game 2-1.
Cuadrado,
Chiellini, Chan, Rodriguez, James Rodriguez. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Now he can cross it. Good cross by Juan Cuadrado. Cleared it well. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a good vision here. The score! Cuadrado. Cross aim for Mertens. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Break quickly when they get possession. 5 more minutes here. Mertens. With Mertens. Excellent interception. Hamish, an incisive pass. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe the substitution will hold the key.
Andros Townsend.
With Mertens.
Good block, but a poor cross.
And that will clear the danger. Emrejan. Now Cuadrado. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. With good vision. James Rodriguez.
And that's an equaliser. So late in the day, but it's definitely in and it counts.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Now Mahrez. Well, we're into the last few minutes here. If they score now, they'll surely win the match. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. 90 minutes of it. Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. We're looking rather tired as we finish regulation time, but they, I'm sure, will be revitalised for the extra period. We're underway. Riyad Mahrez. Mahrez! The shot's on! That's a good block. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Maybe he'll cross it here. Now Mahrez. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Insigne. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. It's not really away. Poor clearance. And now a throw-in. Marcel Sabitzer.
Got
a great chance to go in front. But he's missed it. Incredible.
Well, he can't believe it. His teammates can't either.
Depay! Marcel Sabitzer. Townsend. Andro
Miles Townsend. Insigne threading it through. In with a chance.
Was well, nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
The referee has indicated
defended well.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Private slipping it through. Mahrez whipped in from the wide area. And they get it away. Good defensive clearance there. Been a really good match. ...15 minutes remaining now of extra time. In a great position to pull it back. James Rodriguez, back with Insigne again, and shoots! He's hit the frame of the goal. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Shots on here, and he's caught that right, but just off target.
Wow, not too much wrong with the technique there.
Now, can he take them on? And it's out of play. And now Bernardo Silva. Riyad Mahrez. Forsberg. Townsend attacking now. He's proved me wrong straight away. 8 minutes left in the second half of extra time. Riyad Mahrez trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Got the tackle in. Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. It's still level pegging in the closing moments. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. There are 4 minutes left in the second half of extra time. Averston. Townsend. Little piece of interplay between the two. To the attack, still trying to get the goal that will win them the match. Depay! A sweet, sweet goal, volleying in the cross.
That's all about timing, and he got it spot on there.
That was an amazing shot, very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot, he's flew past him at some pace.
A good look here. Again, via the replay of the goal. Very good game, 3-2.
Goal for the visitors.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this game.
He's got his shot off now.
Shot blocked here.
2 minutes.
Well, there it is, the end of extra.
Fuerza. out like a cannonball. Hunger in my heart, I'm an animal. Porque todavía aire que respirar. Ooh, she never settled down for a second place. Looks so sweet, but you can't taste. See it in my face, she won't hesitate. She won't hesitate. La fuerza y el hambre que tiene mi gente. La raza morena lo lleva la vena.
Hello, once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Emirates Stadium. This should be a great game, and we're off and running. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. Well, looking at this, there's a great impetus on other players rather than the three attackers to give width to the play. They'll all want to be in the box.
Yes, they will. I mean, it could be a challenge for the opposition centre-halves. So many bodies coming at them, and it does lack a bit of width.
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Well, there's some head-scratching from the players coming off. Three of them are coming off because three replacements are coming on.
Luis Gustavo. And now he's looking for some support. And now the shot! Corner now. Put the corner in the middle. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. It's Lucas. Doing well to keep the ball. And here's the shot. Bounced back off the post. And now Bernardo Silva.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Luca Digne. Ricky van Volswinkel. Gomis. Excellent vision. Played in the clear. Van Volswinkel! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Shot from the off, and what a good goal.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Ricky van Volswinkel, excellent defensive tackle. And now Bernardo Silva. Townsend. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area, got to deal with it now. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. Put into the middle. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Ricky van Volswinkel. Bafatimbi Gomis. Kyle Walker. It's Bernardo Silva. Jean-Kevin Augustin. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Forsberg. Townsend. That's going to be a corner. Corner played into the middle. In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch. Here's a chance to whip it in. Good defensive clearance there. He's put in the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Forsberg.
looking for teammates in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Here's Digne. Luis Gustavo. Ricky van Volsvinkel. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
Put in from the wide area. Put away, but not out of harm's way. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Lucas. Gets his cross in.
Good interception. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And now the shot! Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
And now Bernardo Silva.
Jean-Kevin Augustin.
And here they are on the attack.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Fulford! Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yeah, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
Jean-Kevin Augustin.
Well, then it goes. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. And now Bernardo Silva.
Chance from the pass.
Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet. Wants to hit it now.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Canabic, Luis Gustavo, Jean Pereira, Lucas, Luca Digne. Well, he's got away from him. Ricky van Volsvinkel. Luca Digne.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Good distance to the clearance then.
He's got his shot off now. He's made the save. Neatly intercepted.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
And shoots!
Corner coming up.
Corner played into the middle, and they get it away. It's
Before
Lucas.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Jean-Kevin Augustin. Marcel Sabitzer.
Riyad Mahrez. Good vision here. Mahrez is away now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Half-time now.
And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Luca Digne.
Good place to win the ball here.
brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Put into the middle.
Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't.
It's a very good interception.
I think the cross is on. Looking to clip it into the middle, but the defender getting in the way.
Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive, and a goal led to one of them, of course. Just needs to keep it up now, keep up that work rate.
Luis Gustavo. Cut out by the defender. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Really in the clear now, in on goal. He's aimed it in towards the front post. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Ricky van Volswinkel, probing pass. Well, in these circumstances, he's got to take that chance.
Well, he certainly has. That's going to lift the team that's already ahead, and I think they're going to go on and win this now.
Well, they're still trailing, and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Sanchez. Forsberg.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Here's Dinia.
That's good movement forward here. There's a target at the front post. Far too close, the cross to the keeper.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Gives it away.
Here's Dinia. Lucas. Lucas
can pull it back here to set up a chance. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, isn't it, straight away. Now, this is an interesting attack. Here's Dinia. It's Lucas. Jean Pereira. He's got a chance to cross. Lucas. Chance to cross it.
Forsberg. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Past his man there.
Forsberg. Riyad Mahrez. Forsberg.
The shot's on! Good work by the goalkeeper. It's Huntelaar slipping it through. It's very well cut out at an important time. They're looking for a hero here, this team.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Gomez! And the decision is a corner here.
Well, this crowd's been starved of excitement, starved of action. Will they get a little bit here?
Felipe Anderson.
He can cut it back now.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. And it's a corner now.
In goes the corner.
Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. A real chance here. Keeper.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
And they blocked it then.
Corner now.
Here comes the corner.
Defended well.
It's Bernardo Silva.
Well, here comes the support.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
And yet another corner. And in it goes.
And they get it away.
And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
For today's...
Mahrez! Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
That's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
We've got two added minutes.
Striding forward, purposefully.
And now the shot!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Looking to take the corner quickly. Swung in from the corner.
Reached by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
Corner's taken.
Out in front of goal. That is the final whistle.
And now he's looking.
Clarify all the time. Every time I